Yeah, recording a squirrel eating walnuts. Week 2 of quarantine. This is what I've been doing. Being the local wildlife. Because why the hell not? Earlier, I actually gave him almonds and a little bouncer freaking hiding nuts in his areas. So now he's eating the walnuts. Bowser's freaking camera shy. But yeah, I get almonds and around there, around there. I think one right there. I was like, you little bastard. Hide him later. Doesn't want to munch him, but you'd rather have the walnuts. So he hid the almonds for later. Not like he's going to find them. Because some reason squirrels are dumbasses and they're like, hey, I'll hide my nuts on the ground. And they totally forget them. And we wonder why we have freaking trees that plant out of nowhere. Because these little bastards freaking plant them. Look at himself. Trying the shit out of that. It's pretty fucking cold out today, so. I seem like the wind's starting to pick up, so I might have to storm a little later on. So, he's getting his meal today. Surprised I didn't spaz out. Freaking FedEx truck went by. It's been really enjoying that. Walnuts. It's amazing how fast they chew. I wonder if he's actually going to eat the whole plate. First when I startled them. Just heard someone coughed. He'll be back. Got plenty of food there.